Actually, my purpose to look out for these shop houses is actually more to my own use. So of course, I have foreign workers. So foreign workers quarter now very sensitive. So we are trying to house them into one area, not to mix around with other people. I think that time we have some interest on certain area. So that's why I call you. Then we are thinking how to go about to do it, you see. That's why we want to check it out from you on the finance side. So whether that we can qualify or cannot qualify, or are we over leveraging or what, you know. So whether, you know, you give a very good advice, ma. You say that, you know, at first you told me that my initial thought is just to set along a look around something like the 1 million like that. You know? So that's where we go to get another one, which is about 1 over million slightly only that way. Because the random part is very tricky, is that we definitely hit the ABSD. We have to have some decision. Either I have to decouple from my wife. That is, I think we look for you is because of the decoupling. You all started with the decoupling. Because we wanted to decouple, then how we're going to do it, then we have no idea how to go about doing it. So that's why I think Regina did recommend you, you know. Then my wife asked me to give you a call. That's why we started long. We did also explore other agency. The agent, not this style of mortgage people. I mean the agent itself. They also recommend their friend here and there. Then things don't really sing, you know. First thing why we want to reach out on you is because of your expertise on this area. You know what we should do, what we need not to do, you know. So that is why we reach out to you, and then you find that you're more resourceful. And also importantly is that we already have a first relationship. So most of the things are with you, so we don't need to go through everything again. Even we engage in more very personal kind of relationship. Yeah, I think that's the reason we look back to you lor. Of course, I think we do also have some banker call us to give us some rates and here. To me, it's like these bankers, they come in as though to slaughter you like that, you know. You see that you're desperate, you know. Wow, in a like a desperate mode, they didn't eager, they thought you still have to take one, you know, kind of thing, you know. You know, that we are like, you know, at the mercy already. I can feel some banks, especially bank and all these things. And then it's very bad attitudes. Sometimes you call the deal fall through already. They are, I think probably, I don't know, they are young or matured people. I didn't really see them in person. Then they sometimes didn't turn off the phone. They start to, very sarcastically say things very bad. Waste my time, you know, kind of thing, you know. Very surprisingly, you know. So it looks very bad, lor. Sometimes some of these, because nowadays these young bankers are very eager for sales and all these things. They don't really serve the customer that personally. Yeah, so that's the reason why they didn't want to find solution for you. Yeah, so they can take whatever advantage you take. So that's the kind of mentality, like they are like those hit and run kind of situation. So no, to me it's like no sense of loyalty and this trade, you know, like very 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 bad. No? The process I think is smooth. The whole process went through with all those submissions and all these things. We follow your instruction. You know, then we go through the detailed discussion. Then I think everything goes quite well. Actually, my purpose to look out for these shop houses is actually more to my own use. So of course, I have foreign workers. So foreign workers quarter now very sensitive. So we are trying to house them into one area, not mix around with other people. So we won't fall into trouble of the recent COVID situation. So the recent COVID situation actually drive a lot of this style for us, this SME that we are very concerned about staying in dormitory. You know, I started to look at this area. Either I find a place to rent, or if not, then I purchase the unit, then I rent it back to my company. It's because it's very rush, and then I never actually do any background study, to be honest with you. I didn't do background study, what is the transaction history or what is this. I only look at the yield only. I only look at the yield. I look at the yield. I didn't know that probably the yield now probably is good. But who knows later on if they do not rent or whoever left and all that, I left with another problem, right? Because I didn't think too far. Then secondly is that I find that the owner itself is already tenanted the area to essential services, which is the clinic. So, and then I also went there to have a look, and then I saw they just started only and renovated, and then this whole place is already invested lah. For people that start renovating, they won't just come and go on. Oh, and then for clinic wise is that they have to build certain network there or relationship there around the neighborhood lah. If they do establish they will continue lah, and eventually I may maybe sell back to them or what. That is some of the pipeline that I fall behind lah. And then another plan is for my own self is that probably will like to do it on my own, you know, to have this space where I can do my own, to set up with also a services line, which I also have that passion to want to do it lah, in a way lah. So I say, all like come together. So if I can rent, I rent first. If I cannot rent, then I will start to do my own stuff, my own thing. You give a good advice, it means that you pull in the more time, because I didn't know about the OTP date is like 14 days, you know. Oh, so I don't have that kind of experience. So you tell me to ask them to extend a longer time. Or 4 weeks, so I do this request from the buyer side lah. So at least this one really this 4 weeks really are very valuable time. So actually it's for us to do a lot of or to get this loan go through smoothly lah. If not I think probably we exercise and we're still waiting for the loan. I think first thing first, your team are in this line for quite some time, and then you all previously are all in the banking industry, if I'm not wrong, right? So I guess for you all, I guess you all have quite a vast network on this area. But only one thing I'm very puzzled about, how do you all make the earnings, you know, really, you know, by doing these services and all these things. So I mean, this one is your professional, but it's always in my back of mind, wow. How do you, you know, make your earnings and all these things, you know? So that's the only thing I puzzle. So but anyway, by working with you guys, I think it's a wonderful journey, lah. It's really a wonderful journey. Y'all are very experienced, you know. You have a vast network with the banks. I saw some agents also know you, you know. So I guess you are a very experienced person in this area. I think it's a wonderful experience to me. So I guess we think that the whole journey and also the personal experience is also very good. So I think I can rate you easily an A lah. We'll definitely refer you where there is any opportunity within our friends that require such services. Usually this is a recommendation is very, very critical. Usually we don't like to recommend. Sometimes you're very worried that if you recommend someone that is not good. Yeah, I believe you're recommended by my old friend. So definitely no second thought about it. So actually recommendation is very strong. I believe you did a good job with Regina, they all. So they are so happy with your services. So they recommend us to you. Yeah.